What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the account in Microsoft Store and launcher don't match error when trying to play Minecraft on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to close Minecraft and the Minecraft launcher. When this is done, open your Microsoft Store application. Look up Minecraft and try to open the Minecraft launcher or the Minecraft game itself from here. If there is an update available for the game, then proceed to download it before starting the game. Ensure you're logged in to your Microsoft account. Next, open the Xbox application on your Windows PC and ensure the same account is being used. If you're still getting the account error in the Microsoft Store, then reopen the Microsoft Store application. On this window, click on your profile icon and select Sign Out. After signing out of your account, proceed to reopen the Minecraft launcher. You might get the accounts in Microsoft Store and launcher don't match error again, but after getting this error again, it should be fixed when opening up the launcher the next time. Before doing so, make sure that your VPN connection is disabled and that you're using a reliable network connection. Lastly, you can return to the Microsoft Store application and log back into your account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.